Officer, to the General Hospital. What's going on in here? Where's Elena?
I'll kill her!
Get out of my way! Let me go!
Calm down, Mark. I can't let you near Elena.
Nobody knocks down my partner.
Get out of my way!
Thank you.
Let me go!
Duke, the cuffs! Quickly!
Get out of my way! Let me go!
Oh, nice and easy, Detective. Here, that angry man dropped this. Detective Duke went after him. And yes, Elena is locked in her room just to the right. The key is behind the receptionist desk.
Great. No time to waste, then.
I'll need to see another patient, but I'll check on Elena later.
Thank you.
Oh no. Doctor, quickly!
She's in V-fib. Quick, detective, bring me the epi-kit. Hurry.
What?
In the supply room, the red metal case with the syringe sign on it. The key card is in my pocket. Bravo, detective. Now, hand me the sterile gauze. Injection now. Quickly, the EpiPen. Oh, she's breathing. Excellent. The oxygen mask? That's it. Breathe, Elena. Breathe. She's stable. For now. It seems that Elena has been poisoned, but I can't tell the toxin.
Veronica had the same green lines around her lips. I found this toxin in her DNA.
How can we know it's the same one?
My bag. The lipstick.